lovely lady, I'll mount your own feet. Oh God, I want you so badly, and wonder this could tomorrow be so wondrous as you there, sweet babe. Let's go ride.
Hello, thank you very much. Hello, everybody. Thank you for coming this evening, my good friend, Tim Reynolds. I hope you have a nice evening.
There's no reason to abandon this. Our time is
Thank you very much. Thank you. Hope everybody's doing good. First we're going to get started and then we're going to carry on. Thank you for coming. Thank you. Thank you very much, everybody. Tim Reynolds. Thank you very much.
Hey, man.
Y'all are very alive this evening. Keep my shit together.
You got to.
love at the beginning.
Thank you.
To being friends, or the night.
Thank you very much. Of course, that song is a terrible idea. Although, I do have a friend whose kids are at my kid's school. This sounds like it's gonna get good, doesn't it? But she told me that when her now husband and her met, they were both separately married. And then they said, that was their song. I was like. Anyway. I was like, you're welcome. Thanks for saying so. I don't know how to take that. But that was, anyway, I'm just saying there's two sides to it. This is a song by Woody Guthrie. It's called Worried Man Blues. Now, I won't be worried long. Thank you. Hey.
I was
looking at my 70s mom hairstyle earlier, and I was thinking, he looked like I just woke up and said, fuck it. I mean that in a very appropriate way, because, you know, there might be young people here, and there's no such thing as bad words. It's just the wrong time to use them. You know? So always remember that. I don't know if that's true, actually. But the one that I just used is certainly not a problem. I don't remember what it was, really. Did I mention, and I'm not saying this just to get ahead, did I mention that you all look amazing today? And the thing is that you look amazing, but you don't look like you really tried hard, which is what the goal is, you know? You look like you just like, it just happened, which is what you want. You don't want to look like you made an effort. So I was thinking, I don't like to stand on the soapbox too much, but I was thinking, you know, I was looking at the world, and as we all do probably sometimes, and I was thinking about this discussion that everybody's having, I suppose, because it's fairly important, about the changing climate or not that we face in the world. And I was thinking there's sort of two, you know, there's two schools, and then I suppose some gray area. And there's the school that thinks, you know, which is, you know, 97% of the scientists of the world, and that there's, you know, maybe some human caused climate change. And then there's I'm not getting in a debate, I'm just talking louder than you. And then there's the other side, which is no, that's not happening. And that's fine. I mean, and there's some scientists there too. Anyway, but what I was thinking is that on the one hand, if we behave as if the one is true and we try and move away from fossil fuels and we try and recycle and we try and clean up our farming techniques and we try and look after our, you know, and then say, for instance, we're wrong, you know, and that in fact it's not our fault, then what's the problem? Well, we got clean rivers, we got a clean ocean, we got, you know, we got healthy air. So there's really no downside. So if we're mistaken, we can go, oh, shucks, and our grandchildren can thank us. Or the alternative is that we think, you know, it's not true, and then we use up all the fossil fuels, we chop down mountains and we suck the blood of the earth out of the ground and we pump it into the sky. And then we find out that in fact we are doing it. And what happens in that case? Well, we're completely fucked. So I figure, regardless of what it is, we should just go with the one that causes the least problem. I will say this, if the weatherman says 97% chance of rain, you're gonna take a fucking umbrella outside, you know what I'm saying?
Crowd called out for more.
was humming harder as the ceiling flew away. We called out for another drink, and the waiter brought a tray. And so it was that later, as the miller told his tale, that her face at first just ghostly turned ill whiter, shade of pale.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you very much.
Behind me, sing, sinner, sin, come out.
Thank you very much, Tim Reynolds. I hope everybody's having a pleasant evening. Thank you very much for spending your Saturday night with us.
Inside my soul, because of you, oh.
Tim Reynolds. Thank you very much. Tim's gonna play something for y'all. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. That's Tim Reynolds. That tune is called Ode to the Box.
That's right.
Thank you everybody very much for coming in. I hope they're having a good time and all this. I find that now that I have children, that I tend to write a little bit for them. Sometimes about them, sometimes at them. They don't really give a fuck. Thank you very much.
Ode to the box.
I like that name. Nothing better than the box.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Sometimes I don't forget it, but sometimes I forget to mention along with Tim and the rest of my band that I travel with, and all the crew, we're over the last 25 years plus, we've all become kind of like a family. You know, Bagby back there mixing the sound since he was a tiny little baby. You know, Ian over there looking good, making my head sound good as he can. It's a tough job. Yeah. Tim looking good. But I know that's probably just the likelihood, mathematically speaking, is there's quite a few people here who have a birthday today. So happy birthday to y'all. You know, if you're here, I hope you're having a good birthday. Thank you for spending it with us. Now, it's also Fenton Williams, who does our lights. It's also his birthday. He's over there. Yeah, looking good. That's Fenton right there, looking good. I saw him today. I thought he's looking good. That man is looking good. Birthday boy. Ha. Yeah, there he is. Looking happy. So remember to wish him a happy birthday if you happen to walk past him. This I wrote this song, and I was thinking about Fenton. Later on, Fenton will kick my ass.
Butterflies or black and bluebirds, I'll never be the same since I met you, girl. Pen is thrown into a fountain, make a wish, blow out the candles, take a breath. God is troubling when I consider believers that would welcome the end of the world. Got a job and it pays me, I want love more than I deserve. I read the papers, makes me crazy. There's gotta be a way to make it work. Oh, I said, stardust, look at us crawling out the mud. Let's go around the block, we'll make the most before the jig is up. Dreamers, the big top, the high wire circus never stop. I said, stardust, look at you crawling out the mud. Dying is scary to us, but everybody do it, one, two, three. On the sidewalk, a dandelion is reaching from a crack up to the sun. Words can be a wicked tool for a twisted truth, I wanna be true to you. Blood and bones, black holes and stones, all those things paved the way for you and me. Got a job and it pays me, I want love more than I deserve. The headlines that make me crazy, there's gotta be a way to make it work. Oh, I said, stardust, look at us crawling out the mud. Let's go around the block, we'll make the most before the jig is up. Campfire, the high rise, we never did quite know when to stop. Stardust, look at you climbing out the mud. Mm-hmm.
about 600 years. Butterflies and black and blue birds, I'll never be the same since I met you, girl. Maybe dying is scary to us, but everybody doing ABC. God is troubling if I consider believers that would welcome the end of the world. Got a job and it pays you. You want love more than you deserve, yeah. Read the paper, make you crazy. There's gotta be a way to make it work. Oh, I said stardust, look at us crawling out the mud. Let's go around the block, we'll make the most before the jig is up. I said stardust, look at us crawling out the mud. I said stardust, look at me climbing out the mud. Butterflies and black and blue birds, I'll never be the same since I met you. If I could fly at the speed of light, I could get to Beetlejuice in about 600 years. Butterflies and black and blue birds. Thank you, everybody, very much for tonight. Thank you for coming, everybody, so much. Thank you very much. I'm going to ask Tim Reynolds to play another song for you. Thank you. Tim Reynolds. It's some man food.
Yeah.
Once again, Tim Reynolds.
hours roll by, we're doing nothing for the fun. A little taste of a good life, whether right or wrong, it makes us wanna stay, 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 stay for a while. Yeah, stay for a while. Oh, and then later on, when the sun begins, out of something. Could I have been a businessman of Bel-Air? Could I have been lost somewhere with pity? Could I have been your little brother? Could I have been anyone other than me? Could I have been, yeah, anyone other than me? Could I have been anyone other than me? Could I have been anyone? His stars touch his hair, his shoes are
I'm so tired of life, such a shame to throw it all away. The images grow darker still. Could I have been anyone other than me? And then I look up at the sky.
Tonight.
this evening. Goodbye. Thank you very much, everybody.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. so much. Thank you very much. Good night. Thank you very much. step up all alone and I wonder why. Oh, maybe you, baby, won't you come dance with me? Top dog every day, cause I'm on pain on mind. Two times on advances, I love to take my chances on. Every day I'm looking the right of up and down, love, good love, fight for. Every day, come on, oh, jump in the lake of love, and don't get muddled up on it. Top love every day, cause I'm a paid woman too. Taunts are advances, I'm on to take my chances on. Every day looking left to right, yeah. Up and down, love, good love, fight.
Yeah.
Thank you very, very much. Thank you for your help. Good night, everybody. Thank you. Bye-bye.